Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. Ouch! It was paralyzed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Weepin' Bell starts to attack. A beautiful attack! It's Attack Rose. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Exeggutor is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Exeggutor suffers from poison. Floatzel is sent out. It's down and out. Poliwrath is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its defense fell. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. It's down and out. Nidorino is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Bumped by Hydro Pump. It went down. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.